did you bring me silver? Why did you bring me the gold? What did you bring with your father? Keep him together for Lord. I'm throwing it. Yes, I'm throwing it. You would bring me, keep from Gallis folk. Son, I brought some silver. Son, I brought some gold. Son, I brought some everything. Keep from Gallis folk, Lord. I brought it. Yes, I thought it. You would bring me, keep from Gallis folk. Here come his mother. Mother, did you bring me silver? Mother, did you bring me the gold? What did you bring with your mother? Keep from Gallis folk, Lord. I brought it. Yes. I thought it. You would bring me, keep from Gallis folk. She brought it too. Son, I brought some silver. Son, I brought some gold. Son, I brought some everything. Keep from Gallis folk, Lord. I brought it. Yes. I thought it. You would bring me, keep from Gallis folk. Tell me what you brought now. Here come a so-called friend. So-called friend, the best place he want to see in, not out. When you're out, you shake a so-called friend's hand, you can't tell what it's all about. But when you get in, that's the place a so-called friend want to see you in, and you hear what he asked his so-called friend. Friend, did you bring me silver? Friend, did you bring me the gold? What did you bring me, my dear friend? Keep them together for so long. What did you bring? What did you bring me to keep from Gallis folk? Hear what they said. I never brought you no silver, never brought you no gold. Just come by to see you, hung up in the Gallis folk, Lord. I thought it, yeah, I thought it. You would come see me, hang up in the Gallis folk.